Mr. Griffin, if a magic 8-ball asked you to jump off a building, would you do that too?
Did it?
No, I'm just using that as an example of...
I listen to the toy!